So as you can see, we've got a Raspberry Pi Zero. It's currently not running. It does have power. If we look at the socket, the switch is on. It was just shut down from Linux, as you'd expect. The TV's off. I've also got a paperclip, and I'm just going to touch this hole here, and there we go. You see the light came on. Start the HDMI signal, which has turned the TV on, and the Raspberry Pi is booting up.